This is the story of Yasuke, the first black samurai. In the late 1500s, Jesuit priests enslaved a towering young man from somewhere in Central or Western Africa. During a missionary trip to Japan, this slave was brought along and immediately became the center of attention. A 17th century book describes him as 6'2" with skin of charcoal, a person unlike anyone the Japanese had seen before. Oda Nobunaga, a Japanese warlord, was awestruck by the slave and wrote that he had the strength of 10 men. Nobunaga turned the former slave into a feudal bodyguard, naming him Yasuke, which is theorized to be a Japanese version of his original African name. Yasuke was a strong warrior, rising in the ranks on the battlefield and as a castle guard, and becoming a respected samurai in only a year, a status which was typically only inherited. Nobunaga treated him as family, and they would dine together and ride beside one another in battle, an honor given to very few. However, shortly after Yasuke achieved samurai status, Nobunaga was betrayed by one of his generals, and his castle was overrun and burned to the ground. Yasuke fought alongside Nobunaga and his son to the very end. Despite losing, Yasuke's life was spared, and he was banished to a Jesuit mission in Kyoto. Though historical records are sparse, Yasuke's story has become absolutely legendary, and his influence can be felt in pop culture today. Hollywood is also ready to tell the story of Yasuke, as Lionsgate Entertainment has recently announced they would be bringing him to the big screen. Though considering how Hollywood likes to cast people of color, we can probably look forward to someone like Matt Damon in the lead role.